that this is gonna be his last Madea movie playing Madea. I know, right? Such a shock. Everybody's so disappointed and nobody's really fitting into reality that she's really gone. But actually, Tyler Perry's actually happy about it. And he doesn't want to be 50 playing her age. Supposedly, he says that he has new up-and-coming videos and TV shows and movies that he's working on. You'll find out later. Watch it on the Rundown 5.